Hello everyone and welcome back to our Resident Evil Let's Play slash walkthrough. Sorry about all the recording we've been having lately, but it's just going to have to do for right now. Anyways, we ran back from where we died last time because we fell in that pit and then had to restart. So we started on the other side of that water bridge. So we ran back over here, ran past the bitch, came all the way to the trailer. We crafted the flamethrower.
Yes.
And I think we're going to buy some upgrades here now that we're back here.
Yeah, we have 8 coins, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah 8. So we're going to buy one of these health, increase max health, and...
The reload speed.
So that'll almost certainly help us out.
Oh, you have to do it individually?
Individually, for sure, yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Yay!
Cool. Press X again. I told you needed a space for it.
Yeah, let's just put everything in here. Oh, the perfect amount.
Watch it close the other one.
Yeah, I sort of got if it closes the other one. That would be so disappointing. No, we're good. Well, now we have enough space for one.
Wait.
How do we use it?
So, does it dramatically strengthen right muscles and increase effects last indefinitely?
Yep.
Okay.
That's forever.
Yeah, alright.
Oh, yeah! Fucking stab me. What was it, more like?
Yeah, you just healed as well. Stabilizer.
Okay, I like those.
Stab yourself.
I can never use those ever again.
Stab yourself.
Don't stab yourself, guys.
Yeah, don't do that.
No, it's bad.
I don't know, I wouldn't trust these that were in a random trailer.
I didn't notice that last time. Zoe's bra.
Flip it inside out. That's maybe like a B cup.
That's like C. Alright, I think we're good to continue on.
Back to the bitch, and we know where we have to go this time.
We will try to not die this time.
We'll just skirt around everything, I think, yeah? Because the bridge is already open and everything.
Yeah, so we can run right straight to the bridge.
And not get scared by her.
Don't say anything, I could have got scared again because I might have forgot. No, I didn't forget, but... What lit up? Alright. Here we go.
Time to use the flamethrower.
What would you do if she was right there?
I'd be pretty pissed off. Run to the door and quickly start the cutscene.
Stay out of here!
The controller vibrates too. Alright, let's not die here. I don't know how effective this flamethrower is.
Yeah, we haven't tried it yet.
I really don't like her.
No.
I like Jack more than this lady.
Yeah, she's just creepy.
Alright, you little cocksucker! Let's get down to business!
Oh, easy.
Careful.
You're gonna die in this hole, and you're
Wait till she sends next to you.
No, I was like hitting her because I thought I had to hit her.
You only have a little bit more ammo left, though.
This is beyond the pale! You hear me? Beyond the pale!
Come on. Oh.
Your knife.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! Eat well, my pretties!
Oh, let's get this thing out.
You can waltz in here and have your way with my family!
Oh, I'm almost out.
Oh, wait, I think you have more, though. What the hell?
Oh, I do have more.
Okay,
good.
So we have been up to.
They're so hard to hit because they're flying around like crazy.
Look behind you, though.
Okay, that... Okay, now that should be dead. Did I not already kill that one?
Oh god!
Go!
She can grab you by the legs. Wait, maybe you were supposed to take something, the light from her? Oh god.
What? I'm glad I came up here. How did she just die? Are there any bugs?
Get through that door.
Okay. Let's go this way, though.
Oh, she was just friggin' standing there.
Oh, I already read that, right? This thing.
Pro key.
Alright, we have no idea what's behind this door.
Nope. Oh.
Just a bunch of babies hanging from the ceiling?
Why? Oh, it's saving.
There's another phone.
Zoe.
The door doesn't close. What's this?
That's the altar, maybe?
What the?
Target acquired.
What?
The serum.
What?
Jesus.
A friggin' baby? I can't grab anything. Baseball bat? Can I take that?
Oh, there's a note. Regarding series serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum. Why is there spaces? D series, cranial nerve, D series, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Well, that doesn't really do us any good.
Jesus. Aww. Hi, Zoe.
Zoe.
Well, did he find a serum?
Yep.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found
it. Oh, I thought...
I did find out Winnie to make...
I thought that hand was somebody.
A D-series head and an arm. Can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
What? The arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
So we're looking for an arm? And she has the head.
Apparently. What do they mean by an arm, though? Like...
One of these? Is this guy missing an arm?
I don't know.
Oh, right there.
Oh. I see. Alright, well.
Okay.
She's definitely not dead. Motherfucker.
Is that door open?
No, it's not.
Oh. I was gonna say. Yeah, she's definitely not dead.
There's a voodoo doll right there.
A voodoo doll?
Flip it over. It's probably got your name on it.
It's like a scarecrow, kind of.
Oh, God.
Just play the piano.
No! October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town. He gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. Oh, what the fuck? I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of God's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live.
No. So is it the baby's arm that he just ripped off himself?
I don't know. Hey, we got
ammo
again.
That's good. Let's leave the gun out.
Reload.
What?
Oh, it's just...
It's just... So, what is it?
There's a bobbly head.
Where? I'm so blind. Oh. I don't like noises.
Oh. Maybe we did need her, we need her lantern back from there. She likely dropped her lantern.
Did she?
Likely. Anti-coin.
I don't know if she dropped it, because I looked down there, didn't I?
But it might have been covered in bugs, though. That's likely what you need to open the door.
Alright, let's go see if there's a lantern down in that pit. We'll see. I hope there is. Are you serious?
I hear something. What the fuck? It's coming from over there.
That actually really scared me.
Yeah, I know. I don't hear footsteps, though.
Oh my God. Zach,
there's someone definitely right around the corner.
Oh my. Down there.
Is it?
Yeah, I seen it. I don't want to move forward.
Jump at you.
Want to just jump in there?
No. Not really.
Go around this corner?
Go around the other side.
Nothing.
That side, though.
Fuck it, let's just drop down. Oh! Oh. Oh!
She has the lantern, Zach.
Oh, they took it.
That's special.
That's the mother. She turned into a fucking spider. You need your flamethrower is what
a
you need.
A spider?
You need the flamethrower. No, don't look at those bastards. Look up. I am not getting fucking jump scared right here.
I don't like spiders that much. Imagine someone that's scared of spiders and play this part.
My one classmate's scared of spiders, like deathly. Oh, fuck.
Did it just crawl up the ladder? Hello? Oh, we're going back outside.
This is like well or something. Fuck.
Don't.
She's gonna be waiting for you.
How are we injured?
From before.
Should we heal?
No.
Where are we?
On the back side of the house.
What way should we go?
I don't know.
Let's go up here.
Oh, there's an item or something.
treasure photo. It's a toilet.
We need to be able to read the back of it, though. And you have one antique coin that you could drop. You have a...
Oh.
Well, now you have space, at least.
I don't know the friggin' buttons very well.
You need to look at it now.
Oh, we have space.
Now, because you just used the last healing potion, treasure photo, flip
over. I can't turn it.
What the hell?
Toilet. I have it now. Alright, what's up here?
Death.
It's not locked. Hello? Two herbs.
Make sure you keep your eye out for a fox as well, eh? Why can't
read it? What does it say?
Separating agent.
Separating agent.
Oh my god. Okay. Let's just trash this. Let's look at it once more.
There you go. I hit something special here. Try to find it if you can.
So whenever we see a toilet, let's look beside the toilet with an ashtray.
Yeah.
Beside it.
And we need to find that fireplace as well somewhere.
Let's trash it.
From the last one. Excuse me.
Yeah.
What can we do with that?
I don't know. I'll look here in a second.
Solid fuel.
Anything else in here?
Doesn't look like it.
Alright. Let's combine... I don't know. It doesn't really say, does it?
Can you combine it, the separating fluid with the solid fuel to make flamer fuel? Go back into your items. Let's just look at the description for a sec. Can be combined with some items to create chem fluid from the... Oh, so you can create chem fluid, Zach. Can you combine it with herbs? No.
No, I can't combine it with anything. Huh. So we'll just hold on to it for now, I guess. Lockpick. I think there's no lockpick mechanism in this.
Flame rounds. For a gun. That's cool.
Yeah.
Shotgun, it looked like, I think. Was there anything this way? Zach?
Oh! God.
That sounded like Mia, not the mother.
I do not want to go down there. Should we go down?
I wish there was a quick save button.
Do we go down?
We have to. Likely get jump scared. It saved.
It did. It did save.
That looks new.
I don't like how dark it is.
Zach, what was that big hump at the back there?
It's a table.
Oh. Oh, God.
The gate is blocking the way. I'm fine with that. Oh. Is that the fireplace?
I think so.
Yeah, it is. What's that? Oh, I thought that was like a spider on the roof. Okay. Oh, how big is this house? Is this a different house? Any items?
Psychostimulants.
Let's drop something and then pick this up and then use it.
Yeah.
Let's just drop this for now. Can we drop them? Can't drop. Whatever. Not too important.
I thought that backpack would have been much better.
Right? No. Didn't really. Oh! Jeez!
Flamethrower! They're behind you!
Oh! Damn spiders! Jeez!
That shouldn't have even been that scary. You just
oh my god!
Look! Okay, we need to actually get rid of some stuff.
This is driving me nuts. Why is it like this?
Get rid of the gunpowder, get rid of the coin.
Do we need this anymore?
Yes, it won't let you trash it, so probably.
We should have put that in the chest.
Okay, to get rid of the solid fuel. We don't need that, I don't think.
Are you sure?
Not that. Up a couple.
This?
The one with two. No. Left.
Ammo for a grenade launcher.
Oh, fuck that then.
Yeah, we don't need it. What was that noise?
Just something. Don't worry about it. Okay. You need shotgun shells though, Zach.
Craft. This is for crafting this stuff, right?
Yeah, but we don't have a slot for the bullets either.
Did they go in a separate spot?
you have enough to... Can we craft the... What's up above? Next, over. The flamer fuel. We have enough to craft the flamer fuel, Zach. Do it.
No, we don't.
It's chem fluid. Oh, we have strong.
Yeah, okay, we have strong.
Get rid of the solid fuel in your inventory, then.
Solid fluid. This stuff?
Above the scorpion key.
Oh, here.
Yes. That's for the grenade launcher. We don't need it.
Ah, I see.
Now pick up the shotgun shells.
And then craft. Actually, how much space do we have? None. Okay. Whatever. Good enough for now. No, I thought that was a ladder.
You can go through that door now. What? Are they on the other... Oh, they're on the other side too, likely.
Let's go spray those things down. What?
Oh, fuck it then. Just leave it.
It's a glitch door!
Fuck it.
It has spiders inside the wood.
I have to go up now.
I'm gonna try one. What was that?
Oh.
No, we can't touch that door.
You still jumped.
I did. It's a loud noise, and it vibrates my controller. Oh my god!
Okay, no, you're not doing anything. You're not doing anything.
You dumb bitch!
That's terrifying.
Oh! Oh my god!
Why is... There's spiders to your left. Just a little douse. There you go. Don't use too much.
Oh. I did not like that. We need health potions. I don't like the crafting in this game.
What if you go down one more? Can we use the strong chem fluid for that? Yes, we can.
There okay, you go. We got one. Okay. What's that noise? Do you hear that?
Something. Yes.
It sounds crazy. Oh my, just entered the building. Just freaking entered the building.
Where is she?
I don't like this music.
You at all.
Oh my god.
Now with me, we're gonna settle this.
No! This is fucking creepy as oh my fuck.
Shoot her stomach. No, flamer stomach. Flamer
what
stomach.
What is this thing?
Flamer stomach. It's the mother.
Hey, what are you? Oh! We have no more flame.
Flamer, fucking...
We have nothing left. This is creepy as hell.
Wait, look in the breakable thing right behind you, quickly. It might be flamer fuel. Shotgun shells. Oh, we have shotgun. Shotgun. Zach,
oh!
Where are you? Oh, she's up again.
She's gonna scare the shit out of me. I know she is.
You can go up to the next level.
No, I want to see if there's any other crafting stuff down here. Like that. That's what we need.
She's outside.
Is this
to
the toilet?
Left. She's outside to your left.
Out there?
No, she's...
She above us? Oh, there she is.
She sounds fucking disgusting.
Yeah, that's... Oh my god. Are you serious? Are you serious? I don't want to waste my ammo. Oh, wow. Wow. It's going to fly away right when I go to aim. Okay. Where is she?
Right there.
Where?
Oh. You know they're going to find you in the end. Don't leave shit.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
You dumb bitch.
That oh my god. That shit is creepy. Oh.
That would have been a fun time. Oh yeah, she bleeding now.
Yeah, you're bleeding out of your hoot, your cooch.
She's jumping. She's up a level now.
What do we do in this situation?
I don't know. We're likely getting close to killing her.
What, run out of ammo? Where is she? I don't like the noise that she makes.
She must be like healing or something. The pathway ends.
Let's just go down there.
No.
Oh, I hate these bugs.
You
can get a knife out.
Yeah.
Watch her pop up in her screen or something to scare the shit out of us. Did I not kill it?
No.
There she is.
There's one more above.
Oh. She does heal. Oh my.
We have no fucking flamer either.
What's this? We're dead. We are so dead.
We shouldn't have used all the flame of it, man.
What's the two? Oh my
shit!
You're not getting away.
You have a healing potion.
I can't heal. It won't let me heal. I can't do nothing. Run. I can't do nothing. Well,
fucking
shit.
Bullshit.
Where did it save?
Oh, down in the bottom where we entered the building.
Where we entered the building?
Yeah. Don't use any flamer fuel on any of the spider doors. None of them. Save
when
it.
The stuff inside, though.
We made a health potion, and we didn't get hit once by her. It was just by our minions.
Where's the stuff that was in here?
We picked it up already. So, anyways, just hop down. There was nothing down here. Just saves. And you're good. Go straight upstairs. That was handgunning. What the fuck? That changed from last time.
What? Oh, wow. No. Oh, I can, like, switch them around. Delete. Delete. That is well needed.
Oh, God.
We could have used that last time.
I know.
Is there anything over here? That stuff. Let's use it. Look, it's already going better this time around. Okay, now we're gonna know where everything is.
Look to your
it's
right.
Locked.
Here. We haven't looked to your right. Let's see if we missed anything in that room.
Just a little bit. It was, we're already in there. There's nothing down there.
Alright, well, we don't need to. We don't. There's just. There's a health
ammo.
Potion,
there's
though.
Ammo, too.
Yeah, okay. That's good. You don't really need that much to burst those doors.
No, you don't.
That's gonna be
this is really annoying when it does this. Because you gotta decide what you want to throw. I might as well throw out this.
Make a health potion.
And make one of these.
Bottom ones, yeah.
Now, how do you use it? Because I wasn't able to use it last time.
It should be just like the
is
other
it still
one.
R1?
Should be. Don't try it.
No, I'm not going to.
Okay, just go upstairs now.
Don't. Oh!
Don't you worry, none!
Why is it different this time?
Attack!
What the hell is this shit? I feel like that would have scared me more if it was the first time, right?
Yeah, I know.
Maybe, yeah.
We
wow.
We would have had to have kited her last time or something, I don't know. A little bit more.
Oh my god.
We didn't even need any of this shit. She's gonna jump up now here in a sec. Burner fuel this time, please.
Oh
thank
wow.
You.
Nice. Oh, wow. That's really beneficial. She's not even spawned. Wow! Now it gives us it to us.
Right.
She's still not even spawned in yet.
Here she is. I hear her.
Yep,
there
she's here.
Her.
She's right there. Oh, it comes
she
out of this.
She crawled up the fucking.
Let's just save this stuff. Hey, burn your asshole. She's still on fire.
Maybe it's better to shoot her.
Oh!
Shit.
Oh my lord.
Yeah, maybe it's better to shoot her in the cooch.
Oh wow, it wasn't reloaded. Come on.
You're
reload.
Not the way it
don't go in there. No. Oh, we're not letting her recover.
Does she heal, though?
We need to heal, though.
Does she heal?
I don't know where she went.
She's back up again.
Is she?
Wait, no, you know what? She might not be healing. She might just be unleashing the bug, Zach. Go up a level. There's a ladder right behind you.
Go we can't go up it. It's not even here.
It was
down.
No, there was one last time.
Oh!
You're even more jumpy than
damn
I am.
Damn bugs!
Episode. Oh, hello.
Oh, no.
Zach.
No. Oh, my lord.
That was bad.
Ow.
Oh, you just got bitch slapped. Flamethrower.
There's a hive right there. What? What?
We have no health potions left here.
I know we don't. That sucks. How are we supposed to kill her? Do we just keep destroying those things?
We haven't made it through the first wave of her bugs once yet, though, so...
We killed more. We did more damage to her that time.
No, but I mean, like, her bug wave. We haven't made it through one of them.
That's because we needed to destroy those nests that spawn.
Where?
There was one on the wall there when I was shooting her.
Was there?
Yeah. Watch us not get flamer feud this time. I just want a bit. How disappointing. We're not gonna get any.
Well, then we'll just have to save it for when she sets her bugs out, then.
Because we need to use the flamethrower on the bugs. Maybe shoot the nest with a shotgun.
Stick down here for a little while this time.
Why?
To grab you again. Because she came through the wall first that first time. I think you can run past them without getting hurt.
Not these ones. Alright.
So what is the recipe for flamer fuel?
It's this right here.
Solid fuel and chem fluid.
We already deleted solid fuel.
But we don't have any chem fluid anyways, so...
Alright, there we go. One health pot.
So, like, walk up the stairs a little bit and then come back down. I hear she's coming. I hear her. There.
Yeah, you can't grab us this time!
Fuck you, bitch.
Look at her. She's actually pretty creepy looking.
I know she is.
Alright. Good stuff.
Now the ladder's back up to the top.
That's because I need to hit it down, I think.
Oh, I see. Alright, well, there's burner fuel again.
Well.
Gunpowder, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, gunpowder. I'll take you any day over gunpowder.
For this mission.
I need to break these. Alright. What's over here again? Oh my god! Oh! Whoa! What the hell is this? Wow! Oh my god!
I was not ready for
that.
God! Get away from her radius. Keep that flamer fuel. Keep that flamer fuel.
What?
I knew that was gonna happen.
What is this lady?
Get that shotgun.
Oh wow. No, 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 no! Don't you dare.
How the fuck did she fall through there?
Fly swatter. Okay. Let's go down there a different way. Let's jump down here. Oh, it's a different friggin' area. Oh, whatever.
Don't let her jump. Don't let her jump.
Oh. No, you're not.
Watch, she's gonna jump again.
Reload. Oh my god. This is retarded. Should I try shooting?
No. She's gonna shoot.
Chem fluid.
We
can't do nothing right now, though.
Nowhere to go.
I hear bugs. Oh. That shit. I don't like this. I don't know where she's gonna pop up. Is there, like, something over here that we can kill her with? I'll take all the ammo we can. Oh, we're back here again. Okay.
Go up that ladder. Maybe not.
I don't want to go up that ladder right now.
Watch, because she can jump down on you from the
top. Have to go up here.
Should
we heal?
Grab that chem fluid and then make another.
Yeah, but that heal regenerates the whole entire health.
Gonna get ya.
No, you're not. Oh, I see. I know.
Dumb bitch, where are you? Where
there she is.
Watch out for the bitch slap. Oh, good job. You only got one ammo left.
Oh,
she's like, she wants to fuck, is what she wants. She turned her ass to you. Handgun. She missed. Good thing she missed.
Yeah, I missed too.
Oh, she dead?
What?
No, she's not dead.
Oh, she's not dead.
Watch out for the jump.
Oh my god. She's gone. Yeah, she left.
Did she go?
I don't know, but you hear that music? Oh, yes. She's not gone.
She's spawning bugs.
Right there.
Shoot her. Before she can spawn the bugs.
We need to shoot the front side.
God, that's disgusting.
Yeah, look at all the stuff that comes out.
Definitely PMSing. Watch,
what is this?
She's gonna jump.
How do you kill her?
Here she comes.
We're gonna end up running out of ammo.
Oh god.
Come on. No. She's gonna jump up and scare the shit out of me. I hit her. Oh god. Oh! How do you get there so quick? What the heck? Oh god. That just knocks her down?
I don't know. Try and flame her.
Oh wow. Really? No.
Oh. Yeah, nice guard. Oh, nice.
You see
guard.
That?
That was very nice.
Is flamer the only way to kill her?
Jesus. Definitely doesn't like it.
No, she doesn't.
Oh! Still right there. Hit slap. Nice guard. You need to get out of that corner.
I don't think she likes this stuff. Yeah, she's leaving. What? She just like sink into the ground? What was that?
She's coming back through somewhere. She's definitely not dead. We only have a little bit of burner fuel left.
Yeah, I see that.
Can't we use chem fluid to make burner fuel though? And there's chem fluid outside.
Yeah, we can.
Enough.
Yeah, but we have no more solid stuff. Could we throw it
there's
out?
There's some in the thing on the way.
Let's take this time to trash some. Oh, we have three spaces. Oh my.
Okay, careful. Wait for the swarms. Jesus.
Right? Oh my. Oh, there she is. Hey! We're not doing any damage to her when she's down. What? What? She just took a bite out of me? What was that?
You need to heal. R1.
Yup. No. We don't...
Switch to your shotgun or something.
We have no shotgun ammo. We only have 6 bullets left. She must be close to dead because she's hitting us a lot. Oh, we're completely out. Well.
Oh.
Did we kill her?
Did you do it? Back the fuck up.
Bugs are gonna come out and we're gonna be screwed.
You just turn into a cocoon or something?
Oh! Don't turn into something. Do not turn into something.
Just fucking stay dead, okay? It's saved. And
yes! Right when we ran out of ammo.
That deserves a fucking high five right there. Oh shit. There you go. Fuck
yes!
You, bitch. Fuck you. That's disgusting.
Oh, screw her. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. We actually killed her in this episode, which is awesome.
That was fucked, is what that was.
With the last little bit of ammo, we finished her off with the knife. That's how lucky we were.
Alright guys, thanks for watching.
See you guys later.